This is the Magofon device, which is in the same family of devices as the Almag. It's a different design, different concept. Now, this is a local applicator, and this part of the applicator is going to be the magnetic part, and this part is going to be the sonic part. So here's the difference between the Magofon and virtually every other device we carry. It combines the magnetic field along with the sound. And the sound becomes very important because the sound itself is extremely powerful to the cells to disrupt inflammation, to move circulation, to help with healing processes. The combination is very powerful. A lot of research shows that the combination of pulsed magnetic fields along with other types of energy delivered into the body works better than either one alone. So we in Russia, actually, they have devices that combine laser and magnetics. Well, this one happens to combine the magnetics with sound, again producing a much stronger, faster response. And where would you use it? It's a local device. So people have gotten some significant results with sinus problems, with problems with PMS, with dental issues. You can't put it over the mouth. So anywhere locally that would require treatment, you can use this device very handily. To operate the device is very simple. Like the Almag, all you have to do is plug it in and it will start. It'll have a beep and a light on the back of it that'll tell you that the unit's actually working. Then you'll hear the sound. This sound has a range from about 20 cycles per second up to 20,000 cycles per second. Sound frequency, not magnetic frequency, sound frequency. And so what it sounds like to you is white noise. Some people find it disturbing. But again, when you apply it to the body, when you put it on a body part, you'll actually feel the additional vibration from the sound aspect of it. I did a lot of work years ago with sound and frequencies, and I never really found any good systems that would actually do sound in a very deep way, because the sound doesn't penetrate very deep into the body. But when you combine it with the magnetic fields, that combination again produces a much more dramatic response in tissue, particularly superficial tissues. This is why it can be very effective for dental issues, because they're superficial. It could be very effective for headaches that are superficial. Shoulder problems, so tendonitis, tennis elbow, golfer's elbow, carpal tunnel. It's spectacular for carpal tunnel problems. So again, a very useful little device for local limited applications.